Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
The following contest is a triple threat.
Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
And introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, Bobby Lashley has a physique that's carved out of marble.
The champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the WWE.
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the...
Ring IQ on display there. Oh, a jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
A back suplex.
Vicious right forearm.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
How about it? You know the old saying about the enemy of my enemy? I think we just saw that play out.
In theory, able to adapt.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, that didn't go as Seth designed. He's got him scouted.
He's been outsmarted here.
Elevated. That could have been it right there.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. Taking his way back to the ring now.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Takedown. Look over the cross face. Gets cinched in.
He gets there a few seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
Uh-oh.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
After a string of counters. Boom! Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
He fends off the attack.
The challenger eating up some damage. Single leg drop kick caught him. Able to reverse. Hooked up. A small package driver.
He'll take things into the ring.
Just straight on tax right.
counter by Rollins.
He'll be looking for a neck breaker here.
Four to the neck.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Searching for something.
The steel chair.
Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Face first into the chair. A bad place to be for the challenger. This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but on
Rollins connects in the corner.
And a springboard.
Rollins have planned here.
Boom! Small package driver.
Back. Rollins!
Visionary with a frog splash.
Kick lands. The challenger is not in a great place.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
He moves just in time.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Stick kick.
The champ's shoulders are down. He's taking this to the floor now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He'll head to the ring. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Quick return to the ring. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Impressive display of power.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Still has some fight left.
He's back into the ring. There he goes, right.
From the middle, right. Rollins.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Super kick. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. With power. Out of the ring. What was his plan here? Quick thinking from Lashley. Here's the pin title on the line. Go! And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Yep, Paul Nelson locked in pretty good here. Look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Collins got supplies there. No stick impact. And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. And the assault to that area continues. Sustained.
Here you're looking for a win in the now with a tap down.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two count. He keeps it. What a title defense by Austin Theory.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing and then some.
Here is your winner. United States Champion, Austin Theory.